you took so long. Give me a hand. It's stuck.
Time capsule seen better days.
You remember the combination?
Yeah, it's, man, it's,
You kidding? Y'all gotta start remembering this code. Not always gonna be around to tell you.
We'll remember.
Yeah, good. Now, what are you gonna put inside this bad boy?
Secret time capsule. Only Miles and I know.
Boom! That's right. Keep it secret, keep it safe.
Hey, Rick. You gotta take that job at Roxxon or what?
Why? You gonna take it if I don't?
Maybe. Waiting to see the offer.
Okay, competition, eh? Well, they're talking a good game. Want me to, lead the clean energy group. You know me.
Clean power, save the world!
I love my nerdy fan club. Oh, speak of the devil. Roxxon, back in a sec.
You remember the code, right?
The Fibonacci sequence.
Nice. Our award.
I mean, our energy converter was pretty fire.
Truth. You think it's still on display at the Science Center?
Hope so. Wow. Look at this. Goober Central. Red looking suave as ever, though.
Yeah.
Something going on with him? You guys fight or something?
No. No fight.
Finn.
It's fine.
Why do we really lose touch?
Crap, now I'm late. I gotta go.
Hey, I feel like we both have stuff we're not sharing. Next time we hang, no secrets. Okay?
Yeah. Maybe. If you're on time. See you soon, short stuff.
You know I'm taller than you now, right?
Not in here.
Middle school graduation was bittersweet. Finn went to Midtown High, but I got into Brooklyn Visions. Said we stay in touch, but man, high school's like a whole new world.
Oh, you hear that, Miles?
Man, it was so good to see Finn. I should find another time capsules we hid, but a little later. I gotta get home for Mom's rally. Good time to use this unlimited ride pass.
That's actually pretty useful. So nothing's changed in the last episode. It's just like, the suit. I have I had a little code to it, or you could get the tracker suit and into the Spider-Verse suit, and it's on the bomb. Yeah, this is PS4, by the way, so if you guys want to add me, I'll show you my username after. You guys can add me then. Maybe we could, I don't know, play. I only got one game. I'm gonna get a couple more games.
Home, check. Subway card, check. You got the house key?
Yeah, I got it.
Yeah, sir, I was in my, I hope you guys enjoyed part one.
We're gonna be late.
This is gonna be part two. I'm doing parts, and I hope you guys enjoy it.
Hey! Dude, I am so filling your suit with snow. Are you still wearing your suit?
Yeah, you know, just in case.
It's gonna be fun.
Snowman, you're a snowman.
Pop-up street fair, best food in the city, awesome music. Yeah, this is pretty cool. This would be great for the last meet I was working on. I should get back into mixing.
Yeah, it's been a while.
to think of mom as a politician. She's been a teacher my whole life.
Similar skill sets, right? Corralling people.
That looks really cool. You're welcome. Oh. Sorry.
I should take ASL with you next semester. I've basically already mastered Espanol. Ah, see?
There's the quango.
Who's this?
It's my friend Yankee. He's helping me with my battle project.
You look out for my nephew. You hear?
I'll try, but he doesn't make it easy.
I'm standing right here.
Enjoy your mom's speech, kid.
Dude, you told him?
I don't trust these guys. They're sus.
Good luck, Miss Morales.
Thank you, Tim.
Look, Roxanne's really into the constant vigilance thing, huh?
Yeah, oh. For real. Oops, sorry guys, I don't trust these people.
Buenas noches, vecinos. Do you remember what we lost when Roxanne pulled us this block?
Hey, you okay?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's just last time you did one of these, my bad.
And Junipero's daycare.
It'll be okay, man. Your mom's got people looking out for her.
St. Teresa's Church. This choir.
Plus... now you're a spider.
Even now, Roxxon is transporting Newport, its experimental fuel, across the city. But they won't tell us the risks.
This message is for Roxxon. The man you answer to, Simon Krieger, is a killer. This plaza is a monument to everything he's done. I won't let it open. The underground will stop it.
We've got a situation here.
Everyone, stay back! Stay calm!
Nowhere to run!
Weapons up!
They need you. I'll help your mom.
But
as many here. I have to figure out the Tinkerer's next move.
Alright. I'm logging into your analytics. I'll help all I can.
Good idea. And thank you. Thanks for helping my mom.
Anytime, man.
I'm gonna stop you and your glow stick guns.
Shoot each other, all right?
Yeah.
that they could cross.
The bridge started to...
Keep your eyes on the other Spider-Man. Please advise.
What's going on?
I have no idea.
Copy.
No! No, I'm not your enemy.
What are you doing? He saved us.
Hey, leave him alone.
I'm recording this.
You're fine. Put that phone away now.
I said put that phone away now.
Wait, get your hands off me. Leave them. This is your last warning.
I saved them.
Rockstar being here for us. They were gonna shoot me. They didn't even listen.
Told you they were up to something. Are you sus? Okay?
I don't know.
Yeah, they're bad guys. I told you Miles not to trust them, but you did, and then they tried to shoot you.
Here today is Simon Krieger. Discussing the destruction of Braithwaite Bridge.
Look, I want to root for the new Spider-Man, but you know, what would you call it? Bioelectricity?
You want breakfast?
Well, that cost us Roxxon property, and it destroyed a bridge.
But this Roxxon is messed up. That's not what happened.
Finn's the tinkerer. She stole the new form. No idea why. It's my fault the bridge blew up.
No, it's not.
I'm headed to the campaign headquarters. If you boys need anything while I'm out, I could pick up Uzi Goku.
I thought you quit after last night.
Why would I quit? I said I'd fight for my home. I meant it.
You could have died.
Our family doesn't give up. You know that.
Mom! Fool said the cocoa would be great. If you don't mind.
I don't mind.
When I got powers, I thought I'd be able to fix anything. Do anything that Spider-Man does.
Whenever you say Spider-Man, you always mean the other one.
You're Spider-Man. You can fix this. Your way.
Dang, that's a bang.
Something new with this.
There you go.
Outnumbered and still came out on top.
In Midtown. She used to do all her work there. If I'm lucky, she still does.
Wouldn't it be easier to just call her and talk?
I don't think so, man. Seeing her on the bridge? I don't know that person. I need to figure out why she's doing all this.
All right, man. Do what you feel is right. Keep me posted.
Something here.
You die, Spider-Man!
Keep on it!
definitely use this. Close by.
Pardon me.
Now, pick up some interference. Lock me up, find me the signal. Got the signal. Time to move.
Why take over a billboard? Is it intimidation? Are they dropping a new single? And bingo! An underground. Still gotta take out the translator. And done. Maybe the underground should try handing out pamphlets next time.
Spider-Man hasn't been seen lately. I think I know why. He's like the parent pretending that the kid melting down in the cereal aisle isn't there. But we know the apple doesn't fall far from the web. We know it. You're the apple, Spider-Man.
Yeah. this.
Spider-Man took the bait! Get him!
Oh, we're doing this? Okay. Shop's all boarded up. Sad to see it like this. Should find a low profile way in. Don't want to draw attention. Hello? Man, this place is dusty. No one's been here in a while. CSU textbooks. He took night classes so he could keep running the shop during the day. Guy was unstoppable. Someone left the lights on. Some kind of meds. GCSF. Used for treating bone marrow decay. Whose was this? Someone ripped this up recently. Roxanne ID for Ella Sterling, but the photo is of Finn. Finn was working with someone to break into Roxanne. Clear out this brick. Ah! Okay, this is a secret room. Video file from 6 months ago.
Running a test upload.
Half my team is sick. But Krieger still won't admit his new form. We need to do this tonight.
Let me. You sure we're ready?
We have to be. They broke ground in Harlem today, out of schedule.
Poisoning the city to make a buck.
They keep cutting corners. Ignoring safety reports, I can't let them pervert my work like this, Ben.
Okay, first we flush the core, then we wipe all data. You're sure they can't just make more of this stuff?
No. No, as long as we take out the backup supply in Jersey 2. But without me, they'll have no idea how new form works. Perhaps it could be DOA.
I'll report us. Things go wrong, video uploads straight to the Bugle.
Perfect. You ready to save New York?
Ready.
There's a second video.
Damn it. No uploads. Phone must have been damaged. I won't let tonight be for nothing. I promise, Rick.
They were trying to shut the new form project down. Something went wrong. Last known location of her phone. If I can track it.
Come on, come on. This could be invisible.
Snipers to calm down. I can take them out from above. Finn's phone. Maybe I can understand what happened to Rick. Why she became the tinkerer. There. Got a location.
I should call Genki. Fill him in.
Hey, did you find anything in Finn's shop?
Yeah, I know why she's doing all this. Something happened to her brother. Something bad.
Man,
Brick was working at Roxxon. He was a scientist on Nuform.
Whoa.
And it looks like Nuform is making him sick.
Simon Krieger has been telling everyone how safe it is.
He's lying. Ben and her brother tried to shut down the prototype reactor, prevent further development.
What happened?
Don't know. Yet. Finn recorded the whole thing on her phone, but then she lost it inside the lab. I'm on my way to get it.
Listen, I'm right here. Call if you need me.
Will do. Research labs. This is where the whole Nuform project got started. Finn's bones in there somewhere. And I think I just found my way in. That Finn has high voltage shielding. Wonder what powers it. Gotta disable it somehow. Okay, now to get into the building. Absorbing energy fried the generator. I can't believe that actually worked. And I'm in. Breaking into a lab full of armed guards. This break sure is different this year. I should be at home, taking naps, playing a ton of video games, and eating like 100 Christmas cookies. Which way? It's gonna get musty. Tracker said the phone was pretty far below ground level.
Yeah. money.
Damn, Miles. You're a skinny-ass kid. You hit hard.
Uncle Aaron? You're the Prowler? My dad had a foul on you.
I know. And I bet you got a lot of questions right now. But we need to get out of here. You picked the wrong place to break into.
I'm not leaving till I find what I came for.
Listen, I did some work for Roxxon a while back. You don't want to mess with these guys. If we get caught in here...
Then help me.
Seven is your father. All right, but we do this my way. I know a place I can access a security terminal. Let you know what's coming. Remote mines. Use them if you get in a jam. Don't get caught. See that vent with the laser shielding?
How'd you do that?
I've worked with systems like this before. Now focus.
Yeah. It's a good time to try out those remote mines.
What's going on with the cameras? More power outages?
Nah, that was in Harlem.
Rhino took out a whole power plant.
Could have messed with more than one neighborhood.
Sweeping the area.
We have something.
So what is it you're looking for?
A phone. I tracked the signal. It's coming from somewhere deep in Harlem.
The lowest point of the building is at the bottom of the reactor site. It's what these schematics say. Yeah.
Hey, where's the new form I asked for?
We're trying to make more. But Mason didn't leave behind any notes.
And?
Well, I had heard that one canister of Nuform survived the incident on the bridge. Now, if we had access to that, I...
Don't you think that if I had it, I would give it to you?
Yes, Mr. Krieger. I just want to make it clear that without that canister, it would be impossible to hit the deadline.
I'm doing everything in my considerable power to find that canister. However, right now, it would help me for you to go back to your lab. And do your damn job.
Krieger's on a deadline.
So you gonna tell me whose phone you're looking for?
Tinkerer's. You gonna tell me why you're stalking me?
To protect you. You should. I came out of retirement to watch your back.
Can't believe my uncle's the Prowler.
And I can't believe my nephew's risking his neck for a phone. Let's get on with it. You're close to the reactive prototype. Need to take these guys out.
Spider-Man!
Nice work.
Thanks.
The silo's just on the other side of that flash. Use that terminal to open it up.
Wait a second. There's more labs around the city? With a Nuform reactor in each one. Nuform made Rick sick. I need to shut these down.
Focus. Get the phone and get out of here. Get moving. Security will show up soon. They know someone messed with reactors below. Powers this whole facility.
Phone's all the way at the bottom. It looks like I need to figure out a way past that fan. And all those guys, too.
Remember what I said. Don't get caught.
Charge. Please don't explode. Nice. Okay. Camera, video. Here it is.
Okay. Core dumps a two-person job. You start to override here. I confirm it there. Step one in wiping new form from existence.
Any regret? Destroying the thing you made?
Me lately, right? Let's make the world safer.
Ready?
Ready.
Triggering override in 3, 2.
Lynn.
That wasn't me.
Industrial sabotage, Rick. Really? No one's gonna care about a few sick people up there. Engineer. You're just the cost of doing principles.
No! No, no, no!
I can stop this.
What they started. Uncle Aaron, can you unlock the reactor shielding from where you are?
Why? You got your phone. Now let's leave.
That reactor killed my friend. It needs to be shut down.
permanently. I need your help, Unc. Please. McLaren?
Okay. Stand back.
Thanks, Unc. At least the reactor's disabled.
You're almost out.
I really needed that phone. Now what am I gonna do?
Come on, kid. I can't get to you before Roxxon does.
Yes. Woo! You're my weakness. You are weak too. Woo!
Let's go before more of them show up.
Super cool cloaking tech. How does it work?
You take the left. I'll take the right. Real fast.
Don't worry. We can take these guys.
Oh, I ain't worried about that. I'm worried about after we get out of here. Real fast on bringing short legs now.
do this. Venom punch.
Don't trust anybody, and don't take off that mask. Wait till Roxxon finds a better target.
I can't lay low. I still need to find Finn.
Your friends, the Tinker. No wonder you care so much about this.
It's not just that. I'm... protecting New York is my job.
Use Finn. Tell her you want to join the other.
You just told her don't take off the mask.
Don't tell her you're Spider-Man. Go to her as a friend.
She's too smart for that.
You'd be surprised. People get stupid when they care about something. Like you're being stupid now.
If I told her the truth...
I told your dad the truth. How do you have my back? You would. Brother. Instead, he cut me out. If I kept my mouth shut, maybe I'd still have a family. You know what you have to do.
Okay. Should call Finn? No, no. I've got time to check on the city. Yeah. Tails Bodega was robbed. If I can help.
Phone?
Yeah, but it melted after I absorbed energy from a new form reactor.
What? How are you not dead?
Felt like I was for a minute there. But then I released all the energy in kind of a mini explosion. Luckily, I didn't bring down the whole lab.
Man, I gotta start taking notes on all your new powers. So, what's the plan now?
Uncle Aaron thinks I should tell Finn I want to join the underground. Then I can take the new form so she doesn't use it for whatever.
Whoa, like lie to her face?
Yeah. But I don't have any other leads.
You know what we need?
Don't say a pros and cons list.
A pros and cons list, exactly.
I gotta make a move, man.
I guess. Well, good luck. Call if you need me.
Get her to let me in the underground.
Hey, Riles.
We're not going back to the rafters, Spider-Man!
Look, man, just let these people go. This doesn't have to get ugly.
Done. Hope there are any more convicts loose.
Rally.
We're fine. Do you have time to get coffee, maybe?
I can make time.
Where are you hiding?
There's a place on Edison, near Fisk Tower.
Spider-Man!
They don't.
Hey, right here.
What? Not you. My cat. Named after the real Spider-Man. Bunch of jerks broke in here and robbed my place. Think they took Spider-Man, too.
It's awful. You see where they went?
Overheard them say they're hitting the power substation. Couple blocks over.
I'll find them, and your cat.
Sure, kid. Guess it can't hurt.
Should probably call Genki when I get there. Why would these dudes go to a power station?
Here's my way in.
Genki, I need help. Some dudes robbed Teo's bodega, then headed to the closest power station.
Weird. You got my full attention. Watch through your live stream. Maybe you can find a backup.
Find Teo's cat.
Spider-Man! Wait!
Spider-Man went down the elevator shaft. Stick it in place. Right idea. Not staying up, though. Spider-Man, hang tight. Spider-Man, wait!
I think I know what these dudes want. There's a bank on this block. No power means no security.
So if we fix the power, we're preventing a bank heist?
Stopping crime before it begins. In a world where only two men can see the future, only they can stop it.
All right, gotta focus.
Why does the boss want to set up here of all places?
Look outside. Harlem's a mess. Who's that? Knows it up.
Someone's paying them. Any idea who? What?
So, output's at zero.
I got that.
Pulling up emergency lights. Okay. You can restore power if you charge the other backups.
On it. How many people does it take to bust a power station?
Bring up the emergency lights? I thought you did.
Grab the box here! I just met...
What's up? Who's your boss? Anybody I know?
Let's see how you fight, kid! He's gone! Sorry.
Now
need to find the backup systems. Okay, gotta push ahead. Find the main generator, and hope I can fix it. These guys keep talking about their boss. Any idea who it is?
Dude, a lot of people want to rob banks.
It was worth a try. There's the main breaker. Gotta clear out these guys. Then I can figure out how to fix it.
Make the leak.
Stay sharp, boys. Someone's
coming. Forget this. Going in loud.
I did not sign up for this crap!
Check the breaker. No good. Board's not powered. Need a generator. Here we go. Generator's on. I don't think it's hooked up. Solid.
Yeah.
Power should be rerouted. Time to flip the breaker. Let there be. For real this time. Let's get out of here, Spider-Man.
power restored, bank heist stopped, Spider-Man the cat saved.
All in today's great work. I'm posting in the FNSM app about these guys and their boss. Maybe we can get leads on who we're dealing with. Call you soon.
Spider-Man,
hi.
Hello.
Hey, Teo, got a surprise for you.
Oh, yeah? What's that? Spider-Man! Oh, did you have an adventure? Oh, you almost gave Daddy a heart attack. Oh, yes, you did. Oh, yes, you did. Good work on the Spider-Man. Thanks.
Yeah. Of course. Hey man, any leads on who our cat thieves were working for?
I'm chasing down a couple of problems that might be connected. Robberies on Harlem's commercial strip, and something going down at Feast North. I'll post in the app when I know more.
Cool. Thanks, dude. Hey, sorry. Bad service. Do you have time to grab coffee with me?
I can make time. There's a place on Edison, near Fisk Tower. They don't do foam art, but people don't take pictures of their lattes, so worth it.
Okay, meet you there. Okay, halfway into infiltrating a dangerous group of criminals. Cool, cool. I should go as Miles. Figure out what's going on at Beast. Yankee, I'm gonna talk to Gloria about Beast. As me, not Spider-Man.
Undercover by not being undercover.
Hey, Gloria. What's going on? Why is everyone outside?
A pipe burst. We cleaned it up, but the city won't let us reopen till the plumbing's fixed. I've had it repaired 3 times, but it keeps breaking down.
Can you send people to other Beast shelters?
They're at capacity. Everyone here... they've got nowhere else to go. We're trying to keep people warm and fed, but in this weather...
Anything I can do to help?
Yeah, actually. Could you check on the people camped in the park? They don't always open up to management.
Happy to.
Then get back to your vacation. Work too hard.
Yeah. Need to figure out what happened with the water. Maybe someone here knows. I'll get that.
Thank you. I'm Steph, Gloria's girlfriend. I'm volunteering at Feast. Or what's left of it.
Yeah. Gloria said the city won't reopen the building.
They're being unusually stubborn. And they showed up so fast to condemn us, less than an hour after the flood. I sound like I should be wearing a tinfoil hat, huh?
No, that's weird.
Well, listen, thanks for your help.
Okay, suspicious. I should keep talking to people. Maybe I can fix this.
You know, this time last year, blankets, or maybe food.
Here, I got you.
Thanks, man. Trying to keep this stuff dry. I was so worried we'd get robbed, then the flood happened. I even bought a knife.
Why did you think that?
Got some guys casing the place. Chased them off, but they just came back. And they up and disappeared right before the flood.
Huh. Well, let me know if you need anything else. Be careful with that knife.
Can do. Thanks.
What made you come up north, Tony?
With the flood? Pipes are old.
Hey there. Did I overhear you talking about someone from the city?
Yeah. About a month ago. Shelter put in a new water heater. Inspector came by. He said we were in good shape. Then all this went down.
Yeah. You'd think he'd catch that. I gotta run. Stay warm.
You too.
Hey, you busy?
Working on Speed Nonagon. What'd you find?
Guys were casing Feast right before it fled. The city swooped in, like, suspiciously fast to condemn the building. And an inspector said the pipes were fine right before one burst.
You think sabotage?
Definitely. Need to change into my suit.
I was at the other shelter for a while. Said
the city will reopen the shelter if the pipes are fixed. Let's see if I can pull it off. Leads to a storm drain. Crash. No wonder the pipe burst. Clear the trash. I don't think the water's running.
Oh, you know how to fix it. You gotta find the pump station.
How do you know that?
I did a clean up the rivers project in fourth grade.
So they're sparkling clean now?
Well, cleaner. Do not go in the Hudson.
Not that way.
Let's find out.
Can't let that happen again.
Calm down.
won't get me that easy.
Hey, clean up the rivers, guy. Pump's pressure is in the red.
Looks like they messed with the valves. You'll have to reset them individually before you can turn on the pump.
Did you hear those guys? Their boss wants to run crime in Harlem. Drugs, protection.
Can't people just visit food and museums and not make a mess? Non-Spider-Man related question. Have you started Jane Eyre for Miss Mallard's class?
I haven't done any homework since school let out.
It's wild. I just finished this.
Hang on a sec. Found a valve. This one's got a pressure meter. Probably needs its own. Oh, crap, oh, crap, oh, crap. I gotta web it. Need the water pressure right in the middle, or I can rupture the pipes again.
Passive detection sensors online. Combat assistance protocol terminated.
Need to wait for it to drop. No, water pressure's too high. Still too high. Yeah. Won't work till the pressure drops. Still in the red.